$1,100 cash apiece. Bragg followed the Union Army and took up positions near Chattanooga. Ulysses S. Grant arrived to take command and spent a month assembling forces to break Bragg's siege of the city. In late November, Grant and his 70,000 Union Army attacked. His troops seized Lookout Mountain, then stormed